looking for Chicago's best markets, we went to our Facebook page and the response was enormous. Kelly, Rod, Mark, Leanne, and a number of others all said we had to come to Standard Market right here in Westmont. This place is beautiful. You walk into this place and it's just beautiful. It's open, everything is just so fresh and colorful. Now I see the grill over there and the line is getting packed.
A lot of the items that are available at the grill are also available at the market. That's something that really distinguishes us is the chef-made items that are from scratch, made fresh every single day.
Got you.
Why is Standard Market one of Chicago's best?
Our ability to get the freshest food here in-house. We also have a lot of local items.
So you're really showcasing what Chicago and the Midwest has to offer.
That's exactly it.
You feel like everything is fresh and organic. You feel good about eating it and preparing it.
I feel like it's all fresh and we always have an opportunity to eat fresh and eat healthy, and so we've had the best of both worlds here today.
It's quick, it's convenient, it's healthy.
The grill gets its fresh fare right here in the market. Chef Dom already grabbed our Buddha Bowl ingredients, so I have some time to mark things off my own grocery list. Everything looks so good. What to get? Okay, all this shopping has me hungry. Tell me a little bit about the grill here at the market.
We provide a fast casual experience for guests who are coming with their kids shopping or if come with their family.
I picked tuna as my protein for my bowl. Get saucy with a few of their signatures, and we're well on our way to Nirvana.
All right, so the brown rice.
Veggies.
Here we have some kale.
How much?
You go a little bit more.
A mushroom?
Yeah, brown beach mushrooms, baby bell peppers.
Baby corn.
All right. Baby bok choy, snow peas.
Carrots.
And baby broccolini.
Nice. So much color, and all the vegetables are so fresh.
It's fresh, it's light and fit.
Healthy. I like to be healthy. I'm preparing for a wedding, so I got to trim down a little bit. I feel very healthy right now.
Absolutely. All the fresh vegetables, tuna, high protein.
Perfect. All right, I'm digging in.
Let's do it. Super fresh, super flavorful. You get the little citrus in there, the hoisin.
The hoisin sauce, a little of that peanut, a little spice, a little chili flakes. Oh my goodness. Everything's so crunchy.
Something you can feel good about eating after you don't feel like
you really need
a nap after lunch.
You don't feel bad. It's a beautiful Buddha Bowl, really.
For Standard Market to be the best, I really think it is all about options for customers. And you can come here and get a whole meal here at the market with obviously fresh ingredients. We have what's for dinner tonight, which is dinner for two to go. Or you can start from scratch.
You have all the options right here.
Exactly.
One-stop shop. Makes you come to Standard Market, get your groceries, get some lunch to go home, and get some stuff to make for the family as well.